all time in the sport, and he looks fantastic, he looks ready. You believe he has a great opportunity to shock the world on Saturday?
Thank you, Eddie. We appreciate the opportunity. Always supported Dmitriy. You know, you've been a part of this team many fights, and we appreciate, you know, coming together to this point. This is a very, very big fight. I actually want to take this moment to announce that Frank Smith is the new promoter of Dmitriy Bivol. until Saturday night, Eddie has a chance to come back on the peak if he wants to, but after that, we'll see. But yeah, I appreciate it. You know, Matchroom has been very supportive. You know, Dmitriy became a world champion with Matchroom, if I remember correctly. And since then, you know, we've had many barriers that we went through together. You know, there's been some times when we couldn't get a fight, and Matchroom always supported the zone. You know, we've been fighting on the zone for many fights. Hopefully, this is going to be a big fight. All I can see is earned is a very big name, and I think this has to do with both fighters here, because and promotion and the TV, because this could be a very big event. Everybody knows that this is a very tough fight for Canelo, a very tough fight for Dmitriy. Both guys are going to supersede whatever they did before. And I think it's going to be very exciting. I want to thank everybody who's involved. You know, there's been, throughout the career of Dmitriy, there's been many promoters that also supported Dmitriy. All the boxing, you know, that has been there since the beginning. Main events supported this promotion, and it's helped promote some fights for Dmitriy Bivol. RCC Boxing was involved. Just want to say that this has been a long, long road, and this is where it comes from. And I appreciate the all of Team Canelo. Very respectful, very honorable, and I appreciate the opportunity. We hope it's going to be a great event on the 7th Saturday.
We know to the wider world that Canelo Alvarez is always the favourite going into fights, but within boxing, a lot of people feel that Dmitriy Bivol is probably one of the toughest fights of Canelo Alvarez's career so far. Give us a couple of words on the mindset of Dmitriy Bivol and what you've seen this week. I mean, it looks like ice is literally running through his veins. I don't know if his pulse has got over 40 all week. Relaxed, ready, fully confident that this moment won't be too big for Dmitriy Bivol on Saturday.
Yeah, and that's the way he is until we get to the room and he's all nervous and, you know, shaking. We were just joking about it in the back. Everybody's like, you know, Dmitriy seems very relaxed, and he just told me until we get to the room, you know, and I have to, like, sleep on the couch to make sure that I'm right. No, I mean, Dmitriy's always had that mindset. You know, he's always very, very focused. Mentality, like he always says, is very important in boxing. And I think both these guys here, the boxing skills are there, the speed, the power, all that, the experience, but I think the mentality is what gets you to this level. And I really believe that Dmitriy's mindset is part of why he's here, and part of why, and I believe the same with Canelo Alvarez. I think he already has everything, he's already achieved everything, but then he takes a fight with a tough opponent at a high weight class. It's not because of anything else, but proving to himself in his hands that you know, he's one of the best. Same thing with Dmitriy. You know, so these guys are meeting here. It's not about anything that's involved. It's not about, you know, obviously there's a title on the line, the WBA supporting Dmitriy Bivol as the WBA champion. But it's really about earning legacy. So two guys meeting in the ring and moving. They're not afraid of anything. They're not backing out of any fights. They're not backing out of any challenge. And they're here to prove it.
Thank you, Ben. And we talk to the trainers now. Two tremendous trainers of these two great champions, Gennady Mashin.